Results of the 2020 census will be released next week. The Census Bureau has said it anticipates finalizing the top-line population count by April 30th. The numbers determine how many seats each state receives in Congress. The more detailed numbers the states use to draw House districts will be released in August and September. That count, as you know, takes place every 10 years.